I've got this can of dollar store wacky string, silly string stuff. I'm gonna take a shot at it with my 22 caliber air rifle and see what happens. Let's try a shot at this. Well, it seems I hit it. There's a green mess around. Here's the result. I hit in the bottom of the can where I intended to. I got sticky stuff. Got an entry hole, and the pellet's stuck in the goo. And there's no exit hole, just a dent where it hit the back of the can. Interesting.